York Town to New York Town, a fair maid I did meet. She asked me back to see a place she lived on Barrett Street. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie, oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? Got to Barrack Street, we stopped at 44. Her mother and her sister were waiting at the door. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie, oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? Got inside the house, the drinks were passed around. The liquor was so awful strong, my head went round and round. And then we had another drink before we sat to eat. The liquor was so awful strong, I quickly fell asleep. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie, oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? When I awoke next morning, I had an aching head. And there was I, Jack, all alone, stuck naked in my bed. My gold watch and my money and my lady friend were gone. And there was I, Jack, all alone, stuck naked in the room. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie, oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? Looking round that little room, there's nothing I could see, except a woman's shift and apron that were no use to me. With a barrel for a suit of clothes down Cherry Street forlorn, where Martin Churchill took me in and he sent me round Cape Horn. So sailor lads, take warning when you land on New York shore. You'll have to get up early to be smarter than a whore. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie, oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka?